This is our system for robotic trauma care. This allows doctors to virtually diagnose and treat the patient on the way to the hospital. We have amazing trauma surgeons and radiologists inside trauma hospitals. By having robotic technology, we can extend the care from the trauma hospital out where those accidents occur.
Time is critical for trauma patients. There are still people dying. They're dying because these injuries caused a large hemorrhage.
I'm transporting priority one, category A trauma.
And they're dying because it takes too long to get them to the surgery.
Currently in our research, we are developing a robotic system which will be able to perform an autonomous ultrasound on patients in ambulances, helicopters.
A robotic system that scans the patient for internal bleeding, sends the images and results directly to the hospital so that doctors can diagnose and prepare for the treatment of the patient the minute he or she comes into the door. This is a robotic system that potentially can save patients' lives. The procedure would start by scanning the patient. Our system analyzes these images using machine learning techniques, identifying anatomical landmark that helps us to orient the robotic system to find the areas that we want to scan for the ultrasound.
See here? Yes, it's the hemorrhage, exactly.
What we're aiming for is combine the skills of multiple people into one single robot to be able to save that person's life. They're replicating what the robot is seeing. Now, to make the robot smarter and have it be able to make decisions on its own, educated decisions, this is where machine learning comes into play.
Right, and then when we downsample it,
the robot might be able to locate some patterns which humans cannot.
Really, my overall goal in my lab is to convert what is currently done in manual healthcare to more and more autonomous, smart, robotic, enabled care.
It opens up the possibilities of making a lot of progress. It'll save people's lives. I don't think there is something greater than this, helping others, no?